Good morning there, YouTube. It's Jay, the Fat Fisherman, back at you again. You can see I'm still working on my project here. It's a mess, but it should be pretty good. But today it's kind of early in the morning right now, and it's low tide, and I'm going to go fishing. So, come on, let's go. Here we are. So today, I got this little paddle tail. Kind of looks like a shiner or a shad. We're just going to work it down straight, pretty much right down the middle, just work it back this way and see if there's anything out there. So what I'm trying to do is just kind of, I'll throw it out there and let it sit on the bottom for a couple of seconds. Because all the fish are moving out to the bigger open waters. And the water temperature's probably a little better. It's been warm for the past couple of days. So I'll just let that sit there for a second. So if there's any fish, you know, just stragglers or whatever, I'll start popping it up. And if they see it, then they might go after it. Or if I let it sit too long, I'll catch an oyster. This will be my last cast because I think Sal's done and it's breakfast time for him, so. Definitely looks like it was the last cast.
See you guys later.